Today, we're going to learn about the ice giant, Neptune. How to make Neptune, you need a blue balloon, a bag of rice, a piece of paper on top, tape, a band-aid, and a rope of your pants. Now, the only thing you know that a gas giant has is they have rings. Neptune also has a name spelling like this. This is what Neptune looks like. Neptune's mass is about 8 times larger than the Earth. 8 times of Neptune can fold the entire planet is a gas giant. Neptune also is the god of the sea and has crazy wind and storm. It's the 8th planet from the sun. It's the farthest from the sun. It used to be the last planet in the solar system, but Pluto could be last too. But now you know scientists don't say Neptune is really big. He thought Neptune is really small, and its diameter is the same size as Uranus, and is 1% smaller. You know, it's one of the smallest outer gas planets. Neptune is a planet that takes 165 million days to orbit the sun. Real on Parf. I pulled it in my pants. Bye-bye.